Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to uninstall MySQL workbench in Windows 11. So click on start, then settings, and here click on apps, installed apps, and search here MySQL. So we can see some product and features for MySQL. So this one MySQL workbench, click on this three dot and uninstall. So this is the method guys, you can uninstall MySQL. Once this is complete, just restart your system. So thanks for watching, comment this video useful for you or not.